Today I'm going to be showing you how to create simple fades in Flash. First, drag an image from your Flash library onto your stage. Then drag the keyframe from frame 1 to frame 24 and release. Then drag it back to frame 1. This will create a copy of that frame across 24 frames. Next, click on the image and then press F8 on the keyboard. This will allow you to convert the image to a symbol for animation. Now select Movie Clip from the dropdown, type in a name for the symbol, and click OK. Next, right-click on any of your keyframes and select Create Motion Tween. Now move the playhead to frame 1 and click on the image. Then click on the Properties menu. Then go down and open up Color Effect and select Alpha from the style. Then move the slider down to 0% Alpha. Next, move the playhead to frame 24, click the image, and then click Properties and move the alpha to 100%. This creates an animation of the opacity over 24 frames. So press Enter to see your fade in action. As always, if you like this tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.